After years of agonizing pain and countless surgeries, a family is faced with a tough choice whether or not to amputate their daughter's leg.
How could we not move forward and ask the doctors, you know, what can we do to take this pain away from her? Is it possible for her to walk again? Can we amputate her leg?
Hi there, I'm Sean Dowling for Good Views. Doctors say 12-year-old Jasmine Gonzalez will walk again after surgery, thanks to a prosthetic.
Jasmine was born with Klippel-Trenaunay syndrome.
This hasn't allowed her to walk properly in 6 years and has been the source of so much pain.
Just was holding my leg and I was like, I just want my leg cut off.
Trying to imagine the pain that our child has to be asking for, to be asking for the amputation has to be so intense.
Jasmine has been in and out of the hospital for nearly a dozen surgeries to stop bleeding from the rare disorder and to deal with the constant pain in her leg. Right now, her family and her doctor have been prepping for 6 months to get ready for the July amputation.
I think I'll be able to do anything with a new leg. I'm gonna feel free.
Her doctor will amputate her leg at the knee, and although it won't get rid of the KTS,
I won't have any more chronic pain.
We know that she's gonna be walking and running again.
Doctors say she'll feel less pain and shouldn't need frequent surgeries. But is Jasmine nervous about such a major operation?
I'm just itching to go. I just wanna drop the crutches and run.
She's ready to keep things moving for herself and for science as she plans to donate her leg to research. For Good Views, I'm Sean Dowling.